A lot of people falsely believe that wearing shoes and praying is not allowed in Islam. As a matter of fact, Prophet Muhammad ordered his companions to wear shoes and pray. He used to say that be different from the Jews and pray in the shoes because they do not pray in their shoes. Once Prophet was praying and he removed his shoes while he was praying. The Sahaba behind him saw him remove the shoes. They removed their shoes and kept it aside as well. Finished the salah, he turned back and asked the Sahaba, why did you remove your shoes? Sahaba said that we saw you remove the shoes, Ya Rasulullah, so we removed our shoes. He told them that Jibreel alayhislam came to him during his salah and informed him that there was some filth on his shoe. I removed the shoes and kept it in Masai. And he went on to say that if one of you sees any filth on your shoes when you come to pray, remove the filth and then wear the shoes and come to pray. Revive the sunnah of Prophet Muhammad and try to pray in the shoes whenever